which has to do with distinct issues with INEC staff. They got here pretty late. They're just starting the whole process. But trusting God that by the end of, before the day, all voters who are out here will be able to cast their vote and everything will be peaceful. Obviously, they cannot stop at 2 because if you are starting about 12, it means we just have only 2 hours of voting. And considering the number of voters that we have in this particular polling booth, about 1,000, over 1,000, about 1,380 something. And registered voters are what we have here. So I want to believe that they too know that will not be possible. But seeing the time that they got here, people must have at least 4 or 5 hours of voting. And I want to believe if they are fast about it, most of the people here will cast their votes. But the most important is that we must learn from our mistakes and ensure that as we proceed, we continue to perfect the process and so that all of those issues, mistakes will be reducing, and at the end of the day, we'll have a perfect process. Please.